war never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself, for my wife, for my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Alrighty. Let's hop into it, I guess. Oh, yeah. I'm not exactly sure what to really do with this guy. Let's see if we can just... Look, it's PewDiePie! It's Mad Pat. It's the Skyrim boy. Skyrim Nord. Let's just go with him. It looks like he's seen a lot of war. Through some shit. Number 14. Not really much of a change there. Markings. No. Blemishes. Lip color.
You have such strong cheekbones.
Applause. Oh, I forgot this game does this, like, weird. I mean, not weird, it's actually kind of creative. Thing to allow you to do all of this. One second, I have to text the ghouly friend back. As per our usual Sundays, I will be playing for a bit and then getting off because I would like to spend some time with her. So. Sue me! Pretty sure she's the only one that actually washes these anyway, so it's fine. Doesn't really bother me too much. I'm trying to close out a tab so my phone is useless. But I am also an idiot, so it's fine too. Oh fuck, I forgot about that shit. Oh, it's all right. Copyright striked. Yeah, I think that's just good. Oh, let's check that body out, boy. Yeah. String bean. No, let me look at him, not you. I don't need to look at you, just let me look at him. What the fuck? What is this camera placement? What is this shit? I'm like about right there. Wait, thin large. No, let me be thin large. No muscle at all. Just thin large. Yes, thin large. In between everything. You know, actually, it's like massive fucking arms. Small ones. We'll just go there. And look at that. We're good. Actually, you know what?
Hey, let's change our wife. Guy.
I'm gonna do this. I am going to do a changeover. Or I'm gonna do a save, and then I'm gonna change over the graphics. Because I think it's still just loading up a bunch of shit. Wow, my dude gets like 20 faces. She gets 15. Hey, I don't have to do here. Hair color. Not that
I
one.
I have the best hairdresser, I swear.
Actually. I'll take money to Valor. But
wow. Your hair looks great.
Jesus, just let me change the fucking eyes. What the fuck? No.
I think Sean has my eyes.
Nate! Nate! No, let me change back! So, God damn it. Fuck. Okay. Open it back up. Change the fucking graphics anyway. Let's just put it on medium. Yeah. That'll work. Play.
Following total atomic annihilation, the rebuilding of this great nation of ours may fall to you. That's why we at Vault-Tec have prepared these educational materials for you to better understand the seven defining
and never figure out. All right, new stream. Hold on, let's be sure the mods are actually loaded in. Details. Load order. Everything is enabled. There we go, and we make. Wait, load. Fuck, excessive. Okay, can I load this one? Change my sex before. Why am I being messaged? Got a thing going on. Work. God damn it, it changed my resolution. Oh fuck. It screwed up everything on my screen now. Woo! Is the game even playing? It's playing on my desktop. It is crashing. Yep, encoding overload. There it is. Brandon, why do I have to answer your fucking message? Control-Alt-Delete. Fucking Brandon. Okay, now that has happened. It's still froze on OBS, too. We're just running into all these problems right now. I don't even know why stream modes aren't even running. Fallout 4 is still running. Task manager. Fallout 4. Wow. 4,800 megabytes of memory. Nice. You're only using 31%. Ha. In task. Microsoft Edge. I don't even know why you're using as much memory as you are. In task. And check out GPU. GPU is good. OBS is good. And meh. Okay. Yeah. Restart Fallout 4. Options. It is at medium quality. Shit, I probably should have checked, made sure medium wasn't gonna fuck with the resolution, because it probably fucks with the resolution. That's why it went over and did that thing. Shit! Well, we're about to find out. Setting. Display. I can't what change fucking gear graphics as well. Oh my god. Quit desktop once again. Fuck off. Game. I love games that just don't allow you to. Okay, there we go. Now I can change that over. Yeah, it did change my resolution. Okay. Hopefully you're done cucking around. We can now get started on actually playing the fucking game. How does that sound? It sounds special to you. It sounds fucking dubious to me. No, don't configure a loaded gamepad. Configure macro, please. Because otherwise you don't load in my presets. Right. It's all fucked up. Look, it's a power fist. With the rebar function. Because a hydraulic fist that hits it was like, I think it's like 2 tons? Yeah, 2 tons? Is it enough? So we gotta add jagged rebar brick to it. Be like a real G. Pick up a brick, knock a motherfucker out. Right, Nate? Knock a motherfucker out.
Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar. Never gonna find that dog. A lot of late nights. But it was worth it. Good old US of A. Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. Nuka-Cola.
I shall attend to young Sean, you plebe. Leave my son alone! No! The robot overlords! Joke's on you. Oh, I really have to go do it.
Salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering you.
Good morning, Vault-Tec calling.
I wear the pants. I will answer the door.
Isn't it
right? Then I'm glad I opened the door.
I'm here.
This.
Sounds great.
Oh,
sure. Let's do it.
Splendid, splendid. Now, let's see.
We'll call you TB, as in not tuberculosis. Perfect song. Awesome. Strive for everything 5. Oh, you can't start off with everything at 5? What the fuck?
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Men hovering there.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high. Hey, hun. I have my moments.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down.
Out of the way, Codsworth. Let me show you a professional does it. Yes. Yeet the baby! Yeet his ass out of the crib. Goodbye, Sean, future synth lord.
Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin?
I hate it. It's everything that's wrong with Elon Musk.
That's my boy. On his best behavior.
Oh, hold on, that's right. I gotta change that, don't I?
Like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway.
Mm-hmm,
listen,
sure.
After breakfast, I was.
Uh-huh. Oh, right. The park. With you. Because I want to get.
Sir? Mom?
Ha! cut that off perfectly.
Run! You pervert, don't close the door, my child.
Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
He said, drop the baby, time to go to the vault.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
Hey, Codsworth.
Mom, the news.
Oh my God. We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean.
Codsworth.
Let's go.
Stay safe, honey.
And your family as well, Mom?
Oh, you can actually tell Codsworth goodbye. I never knew that. I never stopped to actually say bye to Codsworth. Oh, that's got me teary-eyed. Codsworth, you're so amazing. Fuck the child. Fuck my husband. Run away. Run away, neighbor. More faster than you bitches. Now I'm slower than you bitches. Calling sheets.
I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me. Hey. Oh.
Out of the way.
We're on the list.
Yeah. Infant. Just got on the list.
Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, sir. You
two, I'll have that power armor soon enough.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep
They're
going to
die. Everyone will die.
Step on the platform in the center.
No. Fuck that. Let me come in here with you. I want to press the button. Yeet. Dude, your fat head's going to block the entire explosion.
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're going to be okay. I love you.
Oh no! God. No, I was right. His fat head is blocking the explosion. Damn it, David. Oh. No. Fart cloud. Ooh. Stinky. Big stinky. Boots on the ground. What's going on? Who's dying? Mr. Russell, I knew it. David Russell.
We're okay.
And we're all floating.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
Trying.
No
trying.
Need to worry, folks.
I think I might be stuck.
We'll get everyone situated in your new home.
Game's glitched out.
111. A better future underground.
So we just
yes, up the stairs.
Run, bitches.
Step over to the table, take a seat.
You'll need your suits before we take you further. Right,
what now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow
it's gone.
Me.
Our home. Everything we had.
Ma'am?
My mother and father down in D.C.
This is our new home.
Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
I know this is a difficult time.
Trips and falls with the baby.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items to get comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Do 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 do.
Will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals.
Nope, this is already taking too long. Yeah. Yes. Nope. Yeah, no, this is. I'm pretty sure that I don't ever remember actually being able to change your shit when you leave, so. And considering that we get into the different pods and whatnot, yeah, no, I'm pretty sure I'm going to be able to change it. You confirm it, you confirm it, and that's it. It is a shame. But that's what happens. Sorry, we're gonna skip that. We've seen it already. Boy, boy, skirt, skirt, skirt. Clean butt.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
No, don't knock him dead at the Veterans
Hall.
Get
ready and stop hogging the mirror.
There's a bunch of veterans with PTSD and some old people. It's really bad. You don't want to knock him dead. That'd be horrible. Wink. Official air. Chin dusting. Oh, there you go, the beast prospector. Ah, you see? I'm a fine mustache.
Ooh, I like the beard.
I don't like the neck beard. Alright, time to make me into a blonde. I am a dirty blonde though. Or maybe I'm a light brown. No, I'm a dirty blonde. I want to say light brown though. My hair is starting to turn brown. Go this one.
This new haircut's really working for me.
Wait, did I actually? Yep. I think Urban Ranger was the only one I actually bothered with. That's just weird.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
What the fuck? Gosper, that's fucking hot, dude.
Never gonna find that dog. Thanks, Kazuya.
Of course.
More of the same. Now, who left those here? It's a little early to be drinking.
No, it's not. Leave me alone.
Hey, hon.
Nervous? Don't be. Everyone's gonna love this.
She's stealing my paper.
Oh, sounds like someone made a sticky. I should attend.
I'm so proud of her.
Sure.
Good old USA.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Scissors next to the toilet. You want to trip something, you know?
Broken again.
So we have to turn radios off. Dude, that sucks. You know what? I don't care. Fuck you. Fuck you and your
war never changes. Got that right.
Monetization and everything else. Fucking stupid ass.
Can you get that?
I just sat down.
He comes for you every day.
Good morning.
Still floating.
Vault-Tec calling.
Oh, he just doesn't have feet. It's weird.
Good morning.
Isn't it?
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now I know.
Sounds great.
Oh.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid.
Ew.
Wonderful.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sir, Sean has been
juked. Fuck, still there we go.
Calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Will it be like that night in the park a year ago?
Sir? Mom?
Right.
Come and see this!
Codsworth?
Hey, hon?
Yeah.
What's wrong with Codsworth?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in.
Codsworth.
That's.
Sir.
Confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Pennsylvania.
We need to get to the vault. Now.
Who are you people? Funny, there's no cabinets here. Back here looks fine. Weird.
We'll drive to the coast. That's gotta be fine.
Stop, Ash. She's running away with my baby.
Just help me pack it up.
If you're in the vault program, head to the gate.
That's absurd. I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
sir.
Me!
Oh,
okay.
We're not gonna die out of here!
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home!
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant? Adult male? Adult female? Okay, go ahead.
Thank you!
You two, follow me! Come on!
Like, what's gonna happen? I already got a baby. We have no idea what will happen to it in cryogenics, but we're gonna try it out. Fuck yeah! Hold on, everybody. I want a front row seat. Last time I got stuck with a dude's head in my way. Yeah.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Are you ready?
Both of you.
We love you too.
Ready!
Oh my God!
Hold on!
Fart cloud! The other person like standing up straight. There we go. No, did all that in 10 minutes so far. Even with Favre out of it. Mr. Russell!
We did it.
Why is this a thing?
We made it. Okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111.
Vault 10.
A better future
is here for you.
Underground.
This is all new residents.
Yes, up the stairs.
Proceed in an orderly
this way.
Fashion.
Welcome. Pick up a suit.
You'll need your suits before
thanks.
We take you further.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right.
Fuck!
Follow me.
Our home. Juked. Everything sir. We had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
I know this is a difficult time.
Oh, we'll be going over all that and we're
checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Items we have to get them first.
Prepared for the future, right?
Oh, it's probably just a door before I get in. By the way,
just
who's the missing person?
And put your vault suit on.
What's leaking?
Shh. It'll be okay. Daddy.
Who's my little guy?
Oh.
I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
He looking dead as hell.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
All set?
Hey, hon.
Just step inside and put on your vault suit.
I want to give Sean a moment. Go ahead, hon. I'll take Sean with me.
I put the pants on.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
I don't know what you mean, but on this run here, I got pretty sweaty. And there's certain areas I'm wondering if it's going to completely decontaminate. Try to keep it trimmed up, you know what I'm saying?
Procedure complete.
It's kind of gross, though. Ran quite far.
Five,
I have a kick in my neck now. Stuck three, looking to the left side. Two, I'm going to wake up. I'm going to get a kick in the neck. So wait, if they... So if they're unthawing me and my wife at the same time... Why are they doing that? Like, why is it, like, all three of us? Or the both of our pods? Does that mean it's everybody's pod? Or is it just our two pods? Or are our two pods, like the last one, still, you know, functional? Also, I get the feeling that Bethesda left that spot for a possible mod. I wonder if somebody ever actually made a mod for the, you know, like, it's an NPC... Pain or something. Make a beat on the door. No, Kellogg, no. No. What that did to the kids' ears, though. No, let me keep beating the glass. No. I was beating it off pretty good. Keep beating. So it's been like 50 years, 60 years, 50, 60 years in the Vault of Glory. Spoilers, ha ha ha. The game came out a long fucking time ago. If you haven't played it by then,
come on.
Too bad.
There has to be a release. Come on, come on,
release
come on.
Release her.
Oh God.
Release that one. Release that one. Oh, that's right. Y'all are dead.
I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back.
I will.
I promise.
Continue. Popsicle! It's Nora flavored. The only way to play this game, loot everything.
It's stuck.
If it was that easy, actually close those up. Damn it. Roach, maybe close the door.
Roaches?
Roaches.
What the hell?
Smoking a roach doach. Now the hard part, looting all this stuff without accidentally sitting down. I do love the looting aspect of Fallout 4, how it started from there, so you didn't have to load a menu every single time you try to opening something. You didn't have to go through that pain in the ass that it always is. The toaster. What's the game in this one? This is the wreck area. Yeah, there is. Red Menace. Getting a high score. That's definitely better than trying to find my son. Nothing. I forgot how lacking and shit there was. I think the overseer's room is like the only one that's gonna mess up. Nothing on the floors. I missed that. Get fried, roach. Oh, that's right, we don't have a fat system yet.
What happened here?
He
where is everyone?
Fell and couldn't get back up. I've fallen. You know what? For more ease. No. Four. Got four targets. Damn. All fucking wet. Wait, how do we have vats? Supposed to be the Vault Tech automated targeting system, not you can do it whenever the fuck you feel like it. Right off the bat. Excuse you? Well, that kind of just throws a wrench in the whole vats lore thing. Dude never stopped handing out uniforms. Till the day he died. Oh, right, this goes all the way back to the beginning now. Should have taken the long way around. Gotcha! Bad boy. Touchy. It's basically just a big, huge... It's like 15 pounds? 15 pound iPad stuck to your hand. You have to constantly clean off and whatnot. Something. Wait, what's the visual difference between the new and the old one? New. Old. I don't know. Is it just where the old one was? Tripping down each other, painted yellow. There we go. Perfect. Change appearance. Oh, you could do it. Okay, well, whatever. Don't care. Fucking fast load times. I think I saw it on Ultra. It would have been a lot faster. Or a lot slower. I don't know. Ultra was the optimal setting for it. Even with OBS and everything else going on, too. So I might have loaded it faster. I'm just doing this so the bitrate isn't too high. So we're sitting in a steady 3000 kbs a second. Baseball grenade, plastic knife in a military crate. Oh, no luck this time. It's always a small chance you'll get some of that. Press LS to sprint. Oh, what do you think I've been doing? The game where stuff doesn't sit there and spoil every 5 seconds. Huh. Literally someone just watching the vault. I never noticed this area. Huh. What if we looked off in the distance? Would you have seen it? I kind of want to know what, I know the improved landscape mod is on. So what all has it changed? I mean, the game looks a little bit more appealing, so it's already that. You don't have to do much to please me with fucking mods. They're, cool. So far and few between on being good that Just a slight change in gameplay, is it? Oh, fuck. Fucked up. No, I didn't. Oh, I did fuck up. I forgot to put it on hard. Oh, shit. Start with dumbass. I'm gonna die. Get shot in the head. Wild Margles, bad time for a random event. Nice. Shots like this, when your gun will like glitch through their head, you'll miss. Oh! Ah, shit! That's right! It didn't save! Wait, I've got a... What the fuck is that? Is that the pistol just apart in my hands? Just slight chance. What, are they gonna rob me for the zero bottle caps that I have? I highly doubt that. They're just gonna kill me. Take my vault suit. And my pit boy. You don't realize how valuable pit boys are until, realize that it just fucking opened a vault door. And it opens many more. Damn it. Fuck, I'm about to do an exit save, so I'm gonna do this shit again. Did I close the door? Why is there an option to close the door from out here? I've been shaking.
Enjoy your return to the surface.
The surface world. I have been on a bit of a Fallout thing lately. Oh, come on. Why don't you let me play with it? Let me play with my thing. Okay, let's do this again. Oh, I got Radix that time, though. I've got granatas. Oh, it's a railroad lookout. That's a lot. Fucking mole rats. Shoot. this, where the camp is at? Further down. What the fuck? Oh, here it is. Those stim packs. Kickball. Okay, it said I picked up a grenade. Oh, it's off. Do it. Fuck. Body's like fucking. That dog? Oh, that's a mole rat. That's the dog. Grilled. Can I see? Guess we'll go home now. Check out something. Be right back. Sorry about that. Let me do a quick save. And I bring the plants back in so I don't get flooded outside. Oh, Jesus, allergies. Whoa. Earned your first bottle cap. Amazing. Oh, yep, watch out for bodies. Forgot about that. These things can kill you. Damn it. Fuck. There was something that was on here, wasn't there? No. That's right, because ladders aren't a thing in this game. Signs. Huh. That's where they usually have like signs. Or maybe that's just Fallout 3 that I'm thinking of. Oh, right, I should probably have put, better armor on. An illegal dumping site. I talked about it and I still didn't do it. Fucking apparel. Jesus. Left arm, right arm. Yeah. I'm not about to put dog mask on. It's our whole. Let's see. Right leg, left leg. What is a chest piece? Which I don't think a harness counts. I think that's. Yeah. Okay. And in weapons, we have pipe weapons. That's about it. Ah, somehow found our way to it. Horus. Kind of too bad that every encounter is always just kill or be killed. Wow, that didn't take long to load. Right. Purifier thingy. Alright, guess we'll go to Psych Red Rocket. Wait, why did it have a fuse? Red Rocket. Who's that over there that I see? Could it be my boy? Dog meat. Na 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 na. My best friend. Na 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 na. Dog meat.
Hey boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself?
Kermit.
You wanna come with me, pal?
Says the man with gas
okay,
mask.
Okay then, let's stick together.
You found something. Picks up minigun. Oh, hello, hello. Jessie the Hufflepuff. Oh, my girlfriend would love that name. She's also a Slytherin, though. Thank you for the follow, though. And hello, welcome to the stream. Welding goggles, yes. Forgot how fucking goofy you looked in these. You ready, boy? You ready? You ready to do this? Let's go! Oh, wait, no, don't want that. What do we do? Let's see. I guess we should still probably go talk to Cosworth. Ugh, where are the Morats at? They're supposed to pop up around here, aren't they? Pop up already. What Harry Potter house am I? I am actually a Hufflepuff. Funny enough. I always wanted to be a Ravenclaw, but I'm a Hufflepuff. She's a Slytherin. I think I've only ever met one person that was like a Gryffindor. Unless they lied about it. I don't think anybody really wants to be a Gryffindor, they just are. It's in character. Alright, I guess I'll just, peaceful music. Demonetization. Is that what I hear? Okay, we'll just fix the area up then. Fuck it. Trash. Oh, that's right. There's. You can actually scrap the trash. Get it out of here. Floors don't look like crap. Dogmeat, why are you even wet? The whole Red Rocket building. Say goodbye to it. General clutter. Oh, okay, so you can fix that. That's nice. I can mess with that? It's weird. Got a, oh, shit. And that's why you quick save, is so you don't accidentally do things like that, like I just did. Sadly, though, I did not quick save. Oh, what is the... This is where I slept a while back. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that. Damn it. I forgot you always have to fucking quick save when you're doing builder shit. Otherwise, you'll put stuff clipping through the wall and then never be able to get it out. Alright, back over to Red Rocket we go now. Fuck. I don't think. Oh, it did send me that far back, didn't it? Oh, look, I've got a chest piece. Okay, is that one better? No, that's better. That one does, yeah, of course.
Goggles.
I will wear that. Oh, so I do have a chest piece. I didn't think I did. Mud fruit.
Boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself?
You want to come with me, pal?
Big scary man.
Okay, then. All right, let's cool. Stick together.
Wait.
Hey, boy.
Hey. You seem like an okay guy.
Oh, what? Fine.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Put a harness on you? I don't think I can. Forget what all you could actually wear. Oh, I could put a harness on you. Oh, no, I can't. Those welding goggles are there. You're adorable. His bait is dull. Oh, you're all good. Don't worry about it. What? Dog meat? Every time you bark at me and I come and I try and figure out what the fuck you won, you run off circles. What?
Boo.
Oh, you... Swear to God. You're like a cat that brings me dead things. Look, be proud of me. God, I don't want it. What the fuck is wrong with you? Well, yeah, no, you're good, you're good. Don't worry about it. We've, all got our... stuff. There they are, fucking finally. And my shooting is atrocious. I miss the little skill, like learning skills and stuff. Probably one of the greatest adds into the Oblivion game. Or features of the Oblivion game. Excellent. Headshot. Goes right in the spine. I just crushed myself. That one went flying! It smacked me in the face.
Ah, don't want us meat in my face.
Dog meat. Eat them. Just get rid of their bodies for me. It'll be okay. They're just mole rats. Think of them as just hairless cats. And you'll be fine. If stream's a little loud or anything, just holler. I don't get a lot of viewers, so it's always nice to have a little bit of feedback from somebody. As long as you're not trolling, of course. But anyway, hey, welcome. And how's your day going? Day, morning, night, whichever. We're all in the same big blueberry that we call the... Oh, that fell through. That we call the world. Earth. E-Arth. Stuff. The good old blue and green. Well, more blue than green anymore. It's like blue and brown now. Okay, we're gonna quick save. We're gonna do a normal save. We're gonna go over our last save before we do anything. And then we'll go and touch stuff. Touch. Why is the HUD so... Oh, yeah, that's right. They're getting rid of the Pip-Boy app, aren't they? Oh, wait, no, they're not. They're getting rid of the, what was it? Oh, the Dying Light 2 companion app. That's what it was. Maybe if I put the radio down a little lower, they won't demonetize me as much. It's not really like a whole lot of good music being put on the radio for Fallout 4, though. Now, New Vegas, that's another story. I'll tell you about New Vegas. All you need to know is Big Iron, Big Iron. There's. Ah, trash. Rocket building, no. Trash, yes. Trash, yes. Trash. Garbage. I don't wanna. There we go. Come on. Give me the trash. Let's look at that. You don't want to get rid of, like, all the stuff. We can get a very good chunk at all. Can't do anything with that. Oh, there it is. That is static, so I can stay there. Things out. The dome. That dial demon dome? Or the doomsdale demon dome? I just think the truck's sitting there. Excuse me, tire. Thank you. What? Dog meat chump. Oh, it's dog meets pathing. Why the fuck am I seeing dog meets pathing in this? Is the mod slightly overpowered now? Now it doesn't even know the difference between things. Not sure if that's a good thing. It's a good thing you can get like rid of all these assets and really overload your game, especially if you're like building in an area for a while. Too much stuff. Yeah, that's a big pile of trash. Mole rat tunnel. I didn't even know that was a scrappable thing. There's one over here. Yeah, there it is. Oh, right, I have the extended thing on. Let's get rid of bodies. I am sorry, for the sniffles. I've got some really bad allergies going on, and it's raining, so the air's gonna clear. So if I am gone for a period of time, it's probably because I turned my mic off because I didn't want to snort and fucking hock a loogie in your guys' ears. So sorry, not sorry, but I just don't like doing that to people. I'm not creepy on the ASMR. I like the leaf piles. Leaf piles are fine. Just general trash hanging around, not so much. Okay, we're gonna exit. Quick save. Wait for that finish. Go back into it. Yep, that's why we do the save. Saw it like last second. Oh, I'm about to level up. have the place anywhere mod here, but I think we actually have to go to settings to mess with it, don't we? Where's it mods? Might have to download the MCM. It's not active. Oh, that's a problem. It's one of those mods that need to be active. Oh shit. Okay. Alright, well I guess we'll finish clearing this up. Then we'll save. Now finish clearing it up. Right, Jesse, you are number 34! Might have to write your name down later. Put you in with the top 50. The ones that were there first. Of course, I have to give a shout out to Lord Alvin, who has been there since the beginning of this endeavor of me streaming. Never really did much for it. Not really one of those people that cares to try and do this full time. I do put in like full time hours every month though. If not, or I can delete the entire fucking road. So, that's kind of messed up. And cool. I can get rid of the cliff. Get rid of all these shrubs if it felt like it. Probably wouldn't be a bad idea considering how many raiders always spawn in right there. Yeah, it's just been fun. Gathering people, just playing some games, chilling out. Maybe playing games together sometimes. I know until Dauntless's controls got screwed up, I was actually having fun playing that. But alas, all good things end. Shrub. If I just delete this cliff. But then, game, what would you think of me then? The trash? No. Barrel. Pallet. Pallet. To use. Construction barrier. Construction barrier. Tire. Do. Table. I think that's the area cleaned up anyway. Ah, right. ceilings are all clear. What is that one? What is that? Is it a security camera? Never noticed that there before. It's kind of cool. Let's see. There's another one. Huh. No, I am going to exit, I'm going to quick save, and then we'll see what happens if I actually delete this wire. And that one. If I press it. Oh, it still does it. Okay. It's not bad, then. That's a pain in the ass. Just open fuse. Or open conduit. Quick save, we'll cut to the menu. Actually, what time is it? Because it's 11:36, we got a bit of time. See if we can figure out why the mod's not loading in. Oh, not there. Actually, yeah, it is there. And load order. Hopefully this doesn't break the game. About to switch over to the Vortex, where it usually does break the game. Switch over real quick. Hopefully that didn't break OBS. As it did earlier. No, we're still good for now. Okay. I'm gonna bring this over. We're actually gonna close out of Fallout for now. Just till I get this, you know, figured out so it doesn't get totally wrong. No. And then we're gonna go over here and check out Nexus real quick. It says it's there. Oh, there it is. Place everywhere. That's really it. Hold on a second. No. Okay, it's been reinstalled. Let's see. Place everywhere version 1.18. Wait a second, what? Sort by date uploaded. Descending. 2019. Version 1.10. Huh. No, 1.18.0.11.6.2. We have 11.6.3. Why is it? Because it's 1.18.0.11.6.2. We have 6.3. And the latest release. Why isn't you working? Is our script extender even the right one anymore? Let us check. Yeah, no, that's good. Wait, we have 0.63, 0.62 default. I have no fucking idea. What are you going on with this one? Let's check for the Fallout 4 strip extender. Let's see. Sims the archive build 6.23, which is all we have. Fallout tools compatibility. Ah, here it is. We have to use the keypads. Numpads and keypads along with the F8 bindings. Fuck me. Can you make it any harder? You probably should have, like, listed. How to turn everything on and off in a little menu. But you didn't. No, you didn't. You just decided to make a list on the official site of Nexus Mod, right there with the mod, of hotkeys F8 to F123567 8, INS, toggle extra objects and selection, F11, Alt, numpad 05284679 13, numpad dot, minus, plus, divide, multiply, page up, page down, control backspace equal 123456 70, home, end. Jesus fucking Christ. We're supposed to just have this by like fucking talk on configuration. Where the fuck's the configuration at? Push your file, push it on, there's no shot, rename, place example, data office. Let me configure, place a remote by default hotkeys. Okay, toggle enabled on. Oh god, Jesus Christ. Alright, start it up. Start it up, and we will try to do this. I have to use so many fucking things just to move one fucking thing. You couldn't make a controller compatible, could you?